such a helmet safety advocate. I can't believe I didn't bring mine. I was too excited.